How to create a meeting on Zoom app. Hey, welcome back. This is me, Yusra, and I'm going to tell you how you can create a Zoom meeting on your Zoom app. So the method is very simple and easy. So you can do it in just some steps. So let's start the video without wasting any time. First, you have to download your Zoom app on your phone. And after installing the app, you have to go into Zoom app. Here you have to sign in by using your Gmail or any other ID. You can choose your own. So after that, go into the new meeting option, which is on the left corner. So when you click on it, you will get this type of face. This is video on, use personal meeting ID, and then start meeting. So if you want video in your meeting, so you can choose this option and turn on. And after that, you have to start the second option, and then you have to start the meeting and click on it. So now my meeting has been created, but the thing is that in here there is one participant, which is me. So I have to add any other guy or from which I want my meeting. So I have to go into the participant option, which is in the bottom corner. So here you have to tap on the option of invite. And then you have to copy the link here and then send it to your person which you want to add in your meeting. So in this way, you can do or create the meeting on Zoom app. It's very easy and tricky. I hope this tutorial is helpful for you. Do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.